To me, high school means making lifelong friends.
Having as much fun as possible.
A chance to try new things and find out who you are.
Part of growing up and making 4 years count.
Figuring out who I am.
Having fun growing up and preparing for the future.
To me, high school means creating friendships that will last you a lifetime.
Trying so hard to make people laugh.
A place where everyone has a chance to mature.
Meeting my future self.
The daily rise and grind.
Making as many mistakes as possible now so we know who we are in the future.
Figuring out the ideal balance in order to have the best time possible.
Creating memories to look back at and laugh about.
To me, high school is about getting involved and reaching your full potential.
Learning to work as a whole community.
Studying now, making millions later.
Making new friends.
Learning how to have fun, because we don't get a recess.
Finding yourself.
Learning how to accept your complete self.
To me, high school means all the events leading up to senior year.
Procrastination.
Taking advantage of extracurriculars and activities.
Making mistakes, but learning how to be a better person from them.
A bunch of awkward moments strung together by fine arts rehearsals.
Finding your bridesmaids.
Creating friendships that will last a lifetime.
Growing up.
Making new friends and having a great time.
Leaving a legacy.
To me, high school means friends.
Doing everything you can while you still can.
Trying your best.
My favorite memory from high school is winning the varsity robotics final competition.
Freshman year color wars.
The football games.
Winning lip sync with my team, Get Silly.
Traveling to Europe with the orchestra.
Winning senior lip sync.
The team meals before football games.
Trying to become a Kardashian.
Cheering on the sidelines of football games.
Being part of the swim team for 4 years.
Having amazing teachers.
Meeting Mr. Bolito because every time I see him, he brightens up my day.
Beating Mr. Bolito in the quiz race.
Hearing Mr. Mann's homecoming story.
My favorite memory is almost setting the woods room on fire.
Pep assemblies.
It hasn't happened yet because it's graduation.
Lots of hair dye.
Teaching my 8th period speech class, Gangnam Style.
Being a part of the class that isn't afraid to take risks.
Going to my favorite high school dance.
Best buddies prom.
Becoming a hipster.
Having a close-knit group of girlfriends.
Winning Color Wars all 4 years.
Winning Color Wars freshman year.
Color Wars.
Dominating Color Wars.
TPing Team Pink's coaches for Powder Puff.
My favorite memory of high school was jumping up and down at the football games when we scored a touchdown.
The outdoor 2 field trip.
Max Fisher.
Watching the turnabout court do the hoedown throwdown.
Moving to Vernon Hills and making new friends.
Going to state for basketball.
Playing a hockey game at Soldier Field.
Playing soccer square in the mud freshman year.
Balling with my bros.
bound to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time. A good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time.
Good morning.
Harlem Shake.